as we looked into the options available, we knew that Rochester here at Eastman Dental was one of the only places in the area, or actually the only place within a good driving distance. So we really needed a pediatric dentist that knew how to not only help with the teeth coming in, but also his cleft and the gum line.
Hello.
Oh my gosh, good!
Is he getting bigger?
Yeah.
He has the one thing with the Kosoth, I saw the nasal stent.
Yep.
It's kind of popping out the bottom on one of them.
Okay. Oh, okay.
You can
the reinforcement.
Yeah,
there
like.
There you go.
Yeah, okay, I'll make sure we can reinforce it.
It's really
less
canted
too.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not.
Yeah.
It's pretty amazing.
Yeah. You know. Okay, I'll reinforce that nasal stent.
Okay. Using the name has made a really big difference for Elijah's health now, and we can already see how it's going to make a big difference for him for years to come. He's had a much easier time with eating and with self-soothing. Even beyond that, it will make his first surgery a lot easier. His recovery will go a lot better.
It'll be a little tighter, I think, because I added some to the bottom.
Okay.
A little wider.
Do you want to do it from this one?
Pin up. There we go.
All right. Looks good.
Yeah, once it's in it.
Thank you.